What is up, everybody? It's your boy John from Poobo Plow. How's everybody doing? Thanks for coming out tonight and welcome. Guys, there are some changes, as you can probably tell. I'm working on some stuff. We are changing it up, guys. Changing it up. So, bear with me as I get going here. I realize that I don't have a proper title. Or has it just been changed? No. Okay. I'm working on this. Give me just a couple seconds here. Thanks for hosting, guys. Zach and I think Gangster did earlier. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. I completely forgot to change that. There has been a lot going on today, guys. So, trying to get new stuff. All figured out. So, alright. That should be good there. Should be good there. Okay, so basically what we're doing, guys, Michael, thank you as well. What we're doing, guys, is we have changed it up and we are using OBS Studio now, and the one side effect to using OBS Studio is everything is different. So everything's different over here, and I'm working on it and trying my best. So that is that. Okay, I think I am ready to go. You know, hey, that's why we started early, actually. It was kind of to work out some of the kinks and different things. So, all right, let's get into GTA here before we get kicked out. So any of my audio levels or anything like that, guys, I will be asking throughout the night, hey, is that too loud? Hey, is that too quiet? Because I'm not sure. So, but look, for right now, let's say hi to the team speakers. Hello.
Hello.
How are you all?
Great. How are you this evening?
I'm scrambling like a chicken with my head cut off. How are you? I mean,
at least you're not an egg scrambling.
That's true.
It's a tree. Quit hitting me. I'm going to shoot you.
So right now it's Storms and Tex. Okay.
Good evening, everybody.
What is going on in this map right now, guys? What's all these purple things or pink things flashing at me?
I don't know.
I don't know either, so...
Really, tree?
Back in the car, dude. Okay, so... Yeah, bear with me on everything tonight. It's going to be real, right?
Real, real.
Okay. Okay. The music seems a little loud to me, but guys, let me know. Let me know in chat if the music's a little loud compared to TeamSpeak. Is what it would be, so. Let me know. The one thing I really like about OBS Studio is that it has what's called dark mode. And it's dark. Instead of being a white screen staring at me, it's like dark gray. I really like it. Just saying. Alright, so normally the people that normally start all the stuff for us aren't even in here, so I don't know what we're gonna do tonight for a little bit. If anybody wants to join, send me a message on the Xbox. Xbox One, of course. Somebody will do the exclamation point GTA. Send me a message at my gamer tag, which is Primo Plowboy.
There's a poll there.
Send me a message. I believe my alerts are on, so if you want to join, you're more than... Oh, really?
It says you're offline.
Oh, am I offline?
What it says.
My bad. I forgot to appear online. Let's go do that real fast. All right, now we're online. Ooh, one more follower and I'll have 500 followers on Xbox. Somebody needs to do that. Get on that. Nope, not gonna reply. All right. So yeah, just message me if you guys wanna join. Everybody's welcome. We're just gonna kinda screw around for a little bit and then maybe we'll get into some different stuff, like if Smokey Poo comes back.
He said he was outside doing stuff in the yard.
Oh, was he chasing Pokemon?
Maybe, but I was trying to get your attention. The title.
He actually got up?
Yeah. Title needed to be changed.
Yeah, I got it straightened out now. We should be good. I just completely forgot about the title.
Uh-huh. That's what I told everybody. We all got so busy doing the other thing that...
Yeah. We did. We just got so busy, wrapped up with the other stuff, so... Yeah, probably shouldn't have started until 6, but you know what? I wanted to get early. Casey will allegedly be here in a little bit. I talked to him earlier on the telephonic.
Telephonic.
Yeah, that's the word.
You're still offline.
I'm still offline? Well, I sent you an invite text. Let me go land. I'll send you another one.
I got nothing.
I sent it during the 5 minute.
You know, I saw that. I didn't get to it quick enough. It disappeared.
I forget. Right. Tex is still learning the Xbox. Xbox.
No one. Notifications. New message.
How about now?
Just you. Yes, hold the launch. Okay, I should be in then. Okay. Failed to join session. You need to finish it too. Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh, you haven't finished it yet? What's up, Blue Devil?
Hello, every pony.
Blue Devil with the hello, every pony. You know what we could just do for right now is grind some Titan of a Job, because I love grinding Titan of a Job.
Yeah, why not?
Grind with me.
And it's something to do, so.
I'm actually out of cash completely.
Are you poor folk?
Well, I spent all my money on clothes. I was trying to buy all the clothes I could buy.
So, Blue Devil, you were just watching the stream, right?
Yeah.
How is it?
I don't listen to it because I usually just, I'm in TeamSpeak.
Never mind.
Because that kind of annoys me when I hear you, then hear you.
Yeah,
then
no.
Hear you again.
I completely hear you. I hear you.
Well put, Blue.
Yeah, I get you, Blue. All right, guys, I'm starting to tighten up a job. We'll get into some racing a little bit later. We will get into it. I'm sure. So we'll figure out where. Wow, words are hard. We are going to be playing GTA tonight for hours. So
buckle up, Buttercup.
Yeah,
we're gonna be here a while.
I don't actually have another game planned at this point. So it's this for the night unless we decide to play something else. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy some GTA tonight.
Oh, I always love GTA.
And if I don't get you in right now, we'll get you back in when we come to Free Roam after Titan of a Job. So yeah, I didn't even eat dinner before I streamed, so, I guess I'll take a break sometime later on.
Well, are you feeling any better from the heat?
I'm feeling 100%. Back to normal. Good to go. Thought I was going to barf earlier, but I'm good to go now.
Does it invite current session?
Aren't you in? No, you're not in.
Oh.
Somehow it invited everybody else but you. Hang on. Well, shit, it's starting. Sorry, Blue. I didn't catch you fast enough. My bad.
Oh, well, I'll be around the airport jumping.
All right. Okay. Or it just blew up and it's not going to work. Good old GTA. Or we're going to quit playing GTA when it decides to stop working. Because, you know, that's a thing, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Do you see who's in the other channel? Do you see?
Are you really serious?
She
shows up finally?
She is in the other channel. I may have just broken GTA, guys. So, we might be done playing GTA already.
All right, what happened?
I'm in the clouds. I'm just stuck.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah.
To us, you're still on the landing pad.
GTA is a GTA. Being silly. So. It is quite fun.
Waiting session.
I may just kill the game and try to come back in.
You guys so, just timed out because...
Be honest. Yeah.
I would have swore I finished all this.
Really?
Yeah. I done this once.
Did you save it?
That's what I'm wondering, Blue.
Just like yesterday when I was all that work I did on Pleasant Valley, and then I went back in late last night, and I had to do it all again because I forgot to save. Oh, you know what I don't have on this scene?
So there is no autosave on this, huh?
There is if you do a mission real fast. Once the mission's done, it autosaves, but it's just us roaming around and it doesn't really save.
Okay, can I?
Okay.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to show you guys. I thought I was in edit mode. Whoops. I'm learning the new software, guys. I swear. Yes. Huh, okay. I'm trying to I don't have the time on this thingamajob, a bob. And I can't see because my microphone's in the way. Here we go. Alright.
It is. I get to concentrate.
Sorry.
There. I got time now. Yay. Alright. We were all concentrating there, I think. I'm sorry, everybody.
Yeah. No, I'm tired.
Well, you're the one that wanted to talk, Blue, so talk, buddy. Talk.
Hi. No, I just got done about 2 hours ago cutting hay fields all day.
Oh.
Nice!
Because the one farmer I know, he doesn't have a hay cutter anymore because it broke, so he hires me and I had to use my old sickle bar mower.
Hello, Steffi! Hello. Hello. I'm trying OBS Studio for the first time and so far I'm bombing it.
Ah, you're doing fine, John.
I don't know about that. I'm bombing it. It's an abomination.
There's always hiccups the first time you use it.
It's an abomination or something. What?
There's a baker.
Oh, there is a baker. I was wondering who joined. I didn't see him. That's not what I wanted to do to him. There we go. Hi, Baker. I just like took away his. Oh, Baker's eating. So GTA is going swimmingly, guys. If you believe that, I got some swampland for you for sale in Florida. Low prices. Low.
I would have been on like 15 minutes ago.
Yeah.
But I was coming upstairs, had some food. I had a can of beverage in my pocket because my hands are full, and I just happened to hit in the right spot at the edge of my desk with the can in my pocket.
Oh.
And the thing exploded.
Oh, no.
Yeah. My shorts absorbed most of it.
What kind of beverage was it?
Dr. Pepper.
Sparkling water.
Oh, man, he's getting fancy. So not as bad as, like, real soda, so it's all sticky and crap.
Now I'm clear liquid, which means I don't have to sit there and use a bunch of stain remover stuff on it.
Yeah. So those of you on my friends list I will be inviting currently that are in GTA, except for Gangster, because I already sent him one.
Still trying to get my Xbox started.
Well, GTA is being GTA today, so.
Yay, good old GTA.
Yeah, I've already been like kicked out of GTA once today. So if it happens again, we'll probably have to go find something else to play, and I don't know what we're gonna do. So, yeah, maybe just Sherwood. Everybody's down for a good Sherwood, right? Sounds a little wrong, I know.
Yep.
Yeah. So. Okay. But yeah, if GTA wants to be GTA, then go play something else. Fortunately. Kind of looking forward to playing some GTA tonight.
Yeah, I can just stay on the server with you.
Do what?
Keep getting dropped from the server for some reason.
Oh, yep, Storm's just left too.
Dude, it just said I already started a thing.
Oh, yeah, no, that wasn't me.
Unable to connect to session.
Yeah, it wasn't me.
You shouldn't join those unless.
Yeah.
You know who started them.
I'll get back down to the airport and I will start something down there that way. Steffi, thank you. I worked hard on it. I stole the idea from you. Don't worry. I probably need to change my font of my time, though. She's all about fonts, you know. Steffi, the font lady. It's a thing.
Comic Sans.
Yeah, that won't drive her up the wall.
There's so many to choose from. It's like, where do you start? Insane. So yeah, yep, trying studio for the first time tonight. We'll see how it goes. We've got big ideas. All of the big ideas won't be put into effect tonight necessarily, but eventually. So yeah, you guys keep leaving, don't you?
All right, now it's asking me again, you want to join a new GTA online session?
Alright.
Well, GTA's loaded up for me.
Alright, I'll get you an invite. Thanks for all the hosts, guys. Appreciate it. Do appreciate it. Where is the Baker Man? Alright. So we tried starting Titan of a Job, and then it went south real fast. And
I had to relaunch my GTA because I'm stuck in the clouds.
It happens, unfortunately.
I don't know why they added that as a loading screen. Seems you just get stuck there all the time.
Steffi Marie joined.
What?
I didn't even invite her. I didn't know she was on. I did know she was on, but I didn't know she was in GTA. Alright. Tell you what we're gonna do. People just keep bombing out. Try to do Titan of a Job again. No. What? Some lady's speaking Spanish to me over here, guys. It's a little creepy. Thanks for the host.
¿Qué pasó?
Yo quiero Taco Bell.
Were you in a public server?
No, I was in private. There was some like character lady.
Oh.
Was speaking the Spanish.
NPC.
That's the word, yeah. Uh-huh. That all is right, the
so
word.
I'm totally not in your guys' thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
I timed out.
Yeah, GTA is being GTA. So we're gonna try this
When I should have put yes, I hit no because it asked for a new thing when I thought I was going into yours.
Yeah, I think it's a new DLC for it that just came out.
Yeah.
I think there's too many people on.
Right. I mean, it came out days ago.
Yeah, but it's
we were
Friday.
Playing fine the other day.
It's Friday and everybody's on now, so.
True.
Alright, looks like
it's
Steffi.
It's Friday.
Somebody better request that song later, that's all I know. Steffi Gangster and I are gonna do Titan of a Job apparently, because we're the ones in here right now. So,
well, I can spectate.
Steffi is Miss Daisy, apparently. Since she got the back seat. Oh, gangster. Oh, that was almost really bad, gangster.
Okay, I'll be right back. I'm gonna go grab some more water.
Yay, water. Yep, when Storms, it was you that said game servers were down earlier, wasn't it? And I should have just pulled the trigger then. Probably.
He asked me, do you want to join the new GTA session? And it didn't give me an option to say no. So I did. And I'm stuck in the clouds loading into that, so.
Yeah. GTA is having some real issues tonight. It's unfortunate, because I did want to play. Yeah. But we might just go play some farm sim. Hey, gangster's a wrecking ball. Did you guys know that?
Yeah, I know. I'm sitting here watching this.
Yep. Just wrecking balled. So, wrecking ball. So many of them still. Gangster's not killing any of them. Alright, where is. Oh, there you are. Found you. I think we're clear. Somebody get the truck, please. Thank you. And I bet you after this I'll get stuck in the clouds. Who wants to take that bet?
$20 million.
How many years would I have to pay it?
3 days.
Oh, I don't think I can do that right here.
Well, you see the way my checking account and savings account is works out.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah, I don't. I need at least 4 days. Because
Achievement Hunter's on GTA right now.
I know a guy. That's what I heard.
Yeah. They're doing one of those, like, multi-view things.
Those things are so cool. I just can't imagine how much internet that kills. So
I'm watching Jack right now.
You've got to have pretty good internet to do that.
Gangster is currently stuck on top of a bush.
Sounds about like gangster. And then he just said it in the chat. Wow. That's kind of funny, actually. Kind of amusing. Yeah, I would say if we have any more issues here, we'll pull the trigger. What should we play if we have to pull the trigger and go play something else? Guys.
Heard somebody say ATS earlier. I knew you was gonna say that.
Okay, let me put it to you like this. With the new OBS, I'm either set up to play Farm Sim on the PC or console games. I don't have ATS set up and I don't really wanna go through that tonight.
Alright, well, so what are some options on the console?
Console games are Farm Sim on the Xbox. So that's kinda what I'm set up for right now. So, yeah. Then if we played on the console, it would be... Or played on the PC. Farming, smoke, thanks. If we played on PC farming, it would obviously be Sherwood. Which we're going to play that tomorrow. For hours and hours. Hopefully we'll be starting early tomorrow as well. But I can't guarantee anything. But I shouldn't have too much grass to cut.
Yeah. It's not like I'll be here tomorrow anyway.
Oh yeah?
I have to work all freaking day.
That is right. Yeah, that straw poll is really not valid currently. That was for tonight. And it's more of a joke straw poll anyway. Since it's GTA and Grand Theft Auto. So Yeah, basically a joke.
Yeah. Joke's on you.
Pretty much.
Some people don't get jokes. It's not very nice.
Oh, just wipe me out.
All that wrecking balling. Only got 2 kills.
You know, it happens. And Casey's up in the other channel now, man. And Smokey Poo must be back, but he's up there muted. Man, oh man. All the cool kids are up there. What are we doing down here?
Would you like me to drag them down here?
No, I don't want to make anybody mad. If they want to join, they can join.
Well, it's not like they'll be able to talk anyway.
Well,
complain about it, right?
Steffi and Casey would be able to.
I still only two want to talk anyway, so.
Yeah.
Well, Smoke's still away, so.
Yeah. That is true.
There.
That is true. I'm surprised I didn't get stuck in the clouds. And Steffi made it in the game with me. Wow. I am shocked. Alright, we'll keep trying for a minute here.
Yeah, I'm still loading.
User in your channel timed out.
Okay.
User joined your channel.
I believe. Oh gosh. Hi.
Hello. Casey,
what's up?
Much.
Anybody that's on my friends list, you can just click on my name and join that way if you are so inclined. That's how Steffi joined before. It's an invite-only session, but it's not at the same time. Send me a message on the Xbox. Get yourself an invite. Message on the Xbox.
So, I just looked at my map to see other players.
Yeah.
And all there is in this map is tree and blue.
Oh, and
nobody
else. Sean Sinclair, what's up, buddy? How's it going? And you're going to be jealous of Tex's new setup. Because he can watch the race and participate in streams from now on, right?
Yeah, that's right. I don't have to wait for you to tell me they crashed. I can see it now.
Yeah. It looks pretty awesome. How big are those TVs? Are those monitors, I should say?
34
inch.
Jesus.
And he's got 3 of them, Casey. 2 side by side and 1 up in the middle.
You gotta throw the towel down, don't you? Gotta do it.
Gotta do it. Go big or go home.
Exactly. If you're gonna do it, do it right.
John. I know what my office is gonna look like now. 336 is up front. 324 is behind me. I got this.
I hear you, Kate.
Well, I'm
that's not sensible. It's got to be 336s, 324s, and then 124 behind me. That's the only way you got to do this.
Why would you need it behind you? I'm so confused.
I was going to say, why would you want something behind you? It hurts your neck. Trust me.
Is that the other
computer?
Because
you just have to have one behind you. No, it's still all attached to the same computer.
Okay.
Gets a Skype call or something, and it's on the other monitor. You can spin around. I've been expecting you. Pretty much.
put on his suit and tie right quick, right?
Oh, goodness. What just happened there?
Oh, you just get one of those, like, it's just the fronts.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like the dude on ESPN when he gets done, he sits back down on his bed and lets his hair down. What, Ma?
How about a tuxedo t-shirt?
Yeah.
How about that?
That's kind of what he had on.
All right.
That's way too fancy.
Way too fancy. But yeah, it looks like a really cool setup, and actually makes me want to have like a TV for, like, you know, watching TV in my setup here. So.
Yeah, for some reason my controller's connected but won't work.
There are times where, you know, streaming during a big event or a lot of NASCAR races, you know. A lot of Friday night NASCAR races. That'd be cool to have it like up here or something. I could just look up and watch it, you know. That'd be really neat. But
that UFC, the fights.
I don't get all that pay-per-view stuff. I'd have to pay for that. Yeah, we don't.
I don't necessarily pay for them. I watch the prelims and stuff.
I gotcha.
Because next morning, they tell you who did everything.
Yeah.
About 3 weeks, they'll replay all of it.
I gotcha.
And as quick as they all go down, it's not worth the money.
Okay, well, let me send another invite, so... And my plane's
crashing.
You're
in a plane?
My plane is crashing. My plane is crashing.
64,000 feet for me.
What's up, base? Okay, that was a little scary there, not gonna lie. A little scary.
I have no idea what's going on.
Neither do I.
Trying to get people in GTA because GTA is being GTA and not wanting to work like it should.
Well, I can get into my GTA, but it works on the desktop, like console desktop.
Yeah.
But the second I go into the game, my controller just stops working.
That's really random. Good base, how are you, buddy? Very strange.
Base.
Very strange.
Pretty much.
But yeah, I've got some ideas about, like, ooh, I need that there, and after seeing Texas set up, I'm jelly, and it's better than mine, so.
I'm sorry.
Mine will win, Tex. Someday.
I'm not here to outdo anybody, I just...
Oh,
I got what I needed.
Anthony, and what's up, buddy? How's it going? Thanks for coming out. No, I am here to outdo everybody, so.
Okay, game on.
Oh, God.
Roller...
That's game scary on. You know, because you know make me. More money than I do.
I was fixing to say, you know me, money's no object to me.
Well, in that case, I could use a few new things.
If I want it, I'll go get it.
Yeah, I agree.
Now, the rule of thumb is, if I don't have the money, I don't go get it.
Well, exactly.
I'm just trying to teach the young ones, you know, you just can't go splurge.
No. You know, at the end of the month, you got to pay for that stuff you put on your credit card, so...
Right. Well, my thing is, I didn't really put a credit card down. I saved up and spent the cash.
That's how I always did.
I walked down there and handed that dude all that money that day. He said, oh, hell yeah, come see me in 3 days. It'll be ready.
Yeah, that's honestly how I like to shop is...
But remember...
Cash.
It's always good to improve credits.
Responsibly. My credit's there, trust me. I got enough bills as it is, but...
But for fun things like a new computer, cash is where it's at. Save it up. Yep.
The gangster's always been on my butt about trying to get a new system, and I finally broke down and did it.
Yep. Was GTA working? There's all kinds of
people. Someone in games, Mike, keeps coming through.
Oh, yeah?
I'm assuming it's the person who's talking.
Okay.
No, it can't be the person talking. Yeah,
you're gonna get muted.
The person in game or Casey? Biker?
I'm gonna beat the.
Oh yeah. Person in game, chill out. Who is this down here? I'm gonna go stalk somebody.
I want to know where the hell Sloth guy is. Truck at. I want one.
What is it?
Baja truck.
Nice.
I'm gonna go pick up my new truck.
That's right. Okay. Well, we're gonna mess around with everyone for a little bit, and then we will do maybe some of those new races.
How
many people can you have in those races? Oh.
And what?
The new ones.
8 or so.
I'm pretty sure it's a full 16, but.
Okay, cool. Because that would be.
Don't quote me.
There's 8 of us in here currently, so if we do that, that'd be cool. That would be really cool. Do we need to is anybody smuggling ferrets across county lines tonight?
I mean, in my new truck, maybe.
Okay, that's good. That is good. I need a new helicopter because I broke this one. It's kind of sad, actually. Can I hit that one, or is it like face through? Oh, nope, you're totally real. Okay. Learn my lesson. But yeah, for me, the ultimate setup would be... We're back to setups. Would be, like, 3 monitors wide and 2 monitors tall. So it'd be, like, 3 24s and then 3 more 24s.
Actually, this
woman.
Oh!
are
this woman on the side of the road.
You would have to do it that way because it's just too hard to find stands and stuff to get anything over like a 32 to do anything.
Yeah. Or the centerpiece on the bottom would be one of those like 34 inch curved monitors because they're pretty. And yeah.
But yeah, that's just, I thought that's what she's going to say was the curve because you've been yelling over it for I don't know how long.
I know, but they're really expensive.
$700.
Yeah, but for
I
one,
think all you, how many do you want? 7-inch curved one is like $300-$400.
Oh, one would be wrecked. One would be nice, but ideal go everything curved, and that would just be a crazy setup then.
Nice stuff.
But yeah, you'd be sitting in a circle.
Yeah, you don't need that, you know. I truly don't need that. So
to get into it, you have to like build it up towards the ceiling and yeah. then have a chair that lifts you up towards there.
It's like a train table. Where you can pop out in the middle of a train table, you know? Yeah, it's a thing. Oh, hey, there's a light pole there. That kind of hurt.
Are we all at the airport?
Apparently, a bunch of us are, yeah.
Hold on,
really, Steph?
I think we should go for a jet run. That's what I think.
Steph, you may want to duck and cover. I got
almost there.
Police officers on me.
I'm still trying to work on getting the damn game.
Yeah, it's
seems like everyone's being able to connect now, so.
Yeah. It was really bad there for a little bit.
I mean, my controller just wouldn't work.
Oh, so I'm sitting in a Luxor in the hangar at the airport.
Don't know if my truck can actually get into the airport. It'd be nice if someone could open the gate for me.
Okay, I'll pull out there with my plane to open the gate.
Oh, Jesus.
What can go wrong?
Yeah, Tree's truck is kind of everything. Sitting in the way of...
Everything? Yeah,
you gotta jump.
But anyway, whoever wants to jump in with me and we will go... Try to get what? Some jets for funsies sake. It does open finally. Okay. Baker, what? Oh, you got that
truck?
It's a
truck? Brigade.
Nice.
Yeah.
Very nice.
Hang off the sides of it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
that's what those like steps and bars are for.
Oh wow, that's cool.
I just don't understand.
You're still having issues, huh?
Copilot.
I mean, my controller works because it works on the dashboard, but then
as soon as you
the second
GTA.
I go into the GTA and it just like stops. Like the controller still works, so I can go back to dashboard, but it won't interact with GTA.
Hard reboot on your console?
I did reboot my console.
Hard reboot?
How do you mean?
Go out to your console and just hold your finger on the power button until it turns off. I mean, the power, it's not really a button anymore, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Hold your finger down on that until it turns off, and then you're actually supposed to unplug it for 30 seconds or a minute or something, then plug it back in and it'll boot back up. Is there somebody else over here? Who else is over here? Oh, it's Steffi. Okay, she has her own plane. I'm getting out of her way. No offense, Steffi, but damn. We'd be out of here.
Fly the plane like she drives.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I knew it was coming, Storms. Oh.
Well, you know, I can't, you know, just plane.
Do what?
I can't, you know, disappoint.
This is your co-pilot speaking.
Oh, great. Baker's back at it again.
That current temperature is 86 degrees.
Hey, if we crash, I'm sorry. I might be sending an invite right now.
I'll be prepared to jump out.
We're good. We're good. I'm back. We're good. We seem to be experiencing some turbulence. It's like you're trying to do Bill Clinton at the same time. Red Dead Redemption is having issues as well, ever since they ported it to the Xbox One. So we were unable to play that on Wednesday. We were going to.
Why can't I steal this jet?
And
you guys want to be stolen?
Yeah, so we'll play it when we can.
Hey, John.
Hey, Baker, what's up?
I saw a pause thing pop up.
Oh no,
the plane started
me.
To fly
it's
just
me.
Like straight.
It's not me. But oh, I didn't even mean to do it. Yeah, Red Dead Redemption. We will play it when we can. Unfortunately, like I said, it did not work the other night, so that is that. You guys ready?
And on the left side of your plane, you see the pilot.
Oh, somebody just got hit. Who was that?
And I went, though.
I don't know. It sounded like somebody got, like, murked.
Yeah, someone jumped out and they hit the wing and the engine. Ooh.
Didn't look very
good. Wow, someone's, like, rocketing straight towards the crew.
Yeah, that's me. I want to be the first one. And I'm going to the wrong spot.
Really, Steph?
Yeah, everyone goes to the, like, same jet. Oh, there's one.
What did Steffi do? Storms?
He just landed her plane, or her helicopter, on top of my plane.
Oh. I hit the ground. Well, actually, I hit an airplane, but...
Nice.
Then he hit the ground.
Oh, I'm dead. I was trying to, like, take a couple of them out before I got in the plane, because they were going to kill me. So... Whoopsies. I got.
I'm gonna get my vehicle up here.
I got.
Actually, I'm gonna get a vehicle that can carry a lot of people, since probably a lot of people are dying.
Yeah, nice. Wait, there's a Volkswagen van over here. I'm taking that.
No.
Success!
Casey got a jet.
I got the perfect vehicle.
Shocker, the door wasn't locked on this thing. Imagine that. This thing is a piece. I want this in my garage.
My vehicle's here.
Do you see my van?
No.
But you. Oh, we're riding OJ style. Sweet. We be rocking the white Bronco. Let's do it.
Someone just jumped out.
Yep. If you want an invite, you gotta message me on my gamer tag on the Xbox One, Primo Plowboy.
I have returned.
Hello, pony. Every pony. What's up, Blue?
Alright, so everyone up here has a vehicle. Where are we going?
I don't care.
To Trevor's.
What are all these, like, pink things on the map?
I think those are the new stunt races.
Oh, yeah, okay. Those are the stunt challenges, I think.
Okay, I just noticed when I spawned in earlier, they were everywhere. I was like, what the heck is going on? It was cray-cray.
Hey, you smashed on my window.
I didn't do anything, did I?
Yeah, the guy in the back did.
Oh. I mean, I haven't done anything yet.
It's still a Titan.
Come on,
you have a Titan.
Where did I shoot that from? Oh, the windshield's busted.
It's a Titan. Or shooting. Whatever the big cargo plane is.
Yeah.
Take it to Trevor's airfield.
_, what's up, buddy? How's it going? And everybody.
Yes, I know which way to go. Oh, thanks.
That way. Baker, go that way. Aw, oh, sad. I'm out of flares. Go this way. Go this way.
Hold on. Actually, I got really bored, so on single player, I was trying to get from one place to another without touching the road.
Oh, yeah.
Like, dirt roads are okay, but like, paved roads were no bueno.
No bueno. We need the Liberator if we're going to do that.
I actually did it in like a Jeep I stole.
Tear gas out!
Oh god. That's how we have cops.
Tear gas is out! Wait, that's not tear gas anymore. What is that? Oh yeah, it is. Okay.
That's a grenade!
I was throwing those earlier.
Yo, John.
Yo, Casey.
You get a chance, you can send me an invite.
Are you even headed in the right way? I'm afraid to go to the map.
Hang on 1 second, Casey.
No problem.
Alright.
What is the key to get to the big map?
Start button.
Okay.
And then, it's just like right there, isn't it? Map or something?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gotta be following the helicopter. I don't know who's in the helicopter, but...
Steffi's in the helicopter.
Are we out of things to throw yet?
No.
Everybody in the helicopter.
Oh! That was a good one there.
Ooh, we lost a tire.
Oh no, we're going down.
Detour.
We're yelling timber.
Detour. Do not be alarmed.
Well, I'm very alarmed, Baker.
This is your captain speaking.
Sean, do not be alarmed. It was funny, personally. Oh yeah.
God. I'm really not liking the explosions.
Why, are they a little close for you?
Yeah, a little bit.
I gotta be careful so I don't blow up, you know, like somebody's actual car and just trying to blow up cop cars. Because I don't really want to pay for a real car.
Oh!
Just saying, I definitely do not want to pay. Dang it.
Great, 3 stars.
I love when they, like, explode their tires or on fire. Oh, that's...
I just did a barrel. Psychopath. Roll, a big thing.
Airport. Nice. Air support on its way.
Oh, we got air support inbound. There are some choppers in the area if you could take them out. We're at Sandy Shores Airport. Whatever you want to call it.
I'll be there in a while. I'm in a tight.
Wait, what is Steffi doing over here?
Steffi,
that doesn't look good. Tonight. Steffi, you're gonna get the orange juice on the ceiling. Stop.
I'm gonna fly over Trevor's airfield upside down.
Wait, Baker, there we go.
Titan.
We gotta go.
We gotta go.
Oh, people are dying. Why are people dying?
Our engines are already on fire. We'll escort storms over here.
Steffi's behind us. This helicopter is really loud, by the way.
Yeah.
I just turned the game down a little bit. Like, ridiculous. You know what? Would first person be cool here?
Can you guys, like, shoot?
Yeah, what do you want to shoot?
Those helicopters. If you can, they're kind of behind us, so.
I don't think I can't bring that gun up. Like, my, you know.
Rocket. How do I put landing gear down?
Or is push it on, push in on your right stick.
And you guys. It's
the opposite of however you picked it up.
Are you guys down low or up high?
We're just flying over like crazy. I'm a much better pilot, that's all I'm gonna say. Oh, hey, there's a helicopter. Found it.
Storms, are you free to turn the brakes on?
I went to pull up because Sloth was coming at me, and I thought I was gonna make it, and apparently not.
I just shot the pilot out of that chopper. Did you see it, like, go to the ground?
I was gonna try to hit the SUV that was in front of me.
Oh, this doesn't fly upside down.
Oh! It seemed blue, die.
The Titan doesn't fly upside down as well as the stunt plane.
No, it sure doesn't. Oh, Baker.
Mayday.
There's
mayday.
A Titan there.
We're stuck.
Back up! Oh, God. Oh, no! Go! Go up! No,
I'm
go up! What are you doing?
I'm bailing.
Just because it's beeping doesn't mean it's bad. It won't even let me get in.
I have a cop car.
Won't even let me get in it.
Ooh, I'm not in the...
Oh, God.
I blew up the Titan.
I'm dead. Somehow I died.
No, put me flat.
Probably got shot.
No.
Rip. Rip. That's all I know.
Hey, John.
Ow! Ow! Little shit. Come back here. I have a gun. I'm going to shoot you.
You can't hit me.
Apparently not.
Look, I'm behind you. Now I'm in front of you. Where am I?
Here, come here.
I only have 2 stars, Sloth, so...
Sure, yeah. That's it.
You were like...
I'm a man. I'm Chuck Norris. Oh, shit. Stupid cop.
You're Chuck Norris, and then you get run over by
that's
a cop.
That's not a cop, it's a baker.
That's me.
Oh. I wanted to pull out the shotgun.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Oh my god.
I got everybody.
I went to go shoot Baker, I'm out of ammo.
What's up, Thunder? How are you?
God.
Oh my god, is right.
There's so much chaos.
Where's your other half?
Oh. Yeah, where's my other Twitch mod? Oh, Stephanie Marie!
Goodbye, Stephanie.
A little hard on the landing there, Steph.
Nice job, Steffi. Nice job. You missed.
Why will it not? There we go.
Oh, I know where I'm going. This could get
fun. Oh, Jesus!
I'm John.
I think that's a Rip John moment, by the way. Oh, yep.
Ow.
I just seen a cop who's sprinting.
Hey, John, this is how we do it in New York. Baseball bat.
Baseball bat.
I'm from
temple.
New York. I can confirm.
Oh, God.
One hit and I killed you.
One hit? You didn't kill me, dude. You put me down.
Who are you, FBI? I'm punching you in the face. Whoop, I missed. Oh, I'm dead.
Nope.
Well, don't worry,
I avenged your death.
I wanted to go punch him, he just sidestepped to the left.
Crap, I'm gonna get killed again because I'm trying to
retrieve
some messages. Sorry guys, I missed them. My bad.
That's not that hard to miss messages when utter chaos is around.
I know. I'm like laughing so much my head hurts right now. Just saying. How did I not die?
Exactly, Sean. Exactly.
What did Sean say?
Peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat.
Yeah.
I'm out of fireworks. Never mind. I can't launch fireworks.
Nope.
Oh,
you died.
Oh, goodness.
This police car is still here.
Which one? There's like a bunch.
I don't know. There's one that was like crushed.
Pick up. Effie, get in.
Hey, you in the sheriff's truck?
Lou, I need a ride.
You want in?
Yeah. Oh, is that Baker?
Oh, well, no, I was about to get in, but you drove away.
I
Whoa! Casey! Where the hell did you come from?
The sky.
Holy crap! Holy crap! Oh,
do you like that?
Blue lights on for safety.
Whoa!
Oh my god!
Dive bomb.
Wow.
Don't save John.
Did you see that,
John? John, we're here to save
you.
Yeah,
I just saw it. Like, all of a sudden, just a blimp. Boom! And you go flying about three times sideways.
Let me in, let me in, let me in.
Sign up for
him. Let's go.
Go.
I can shoot from here. They'll never take me alive.
A machine gun?
Like, yeah.
How are you holding that with one hand?
I don't know, but it's a really big gun. Oh god! Oh,
Jesus! Eat your heart out.
That's crazy hellhole. Here you go.
I like that.
I just got that. I got that helicopter over there. Yeah, I don't know how I'm holding this giant machine gun with one hand. Oh no, I fell off, guys! Guys! Guys!
We're missing a tire.
You're missing a person!
And now he's gone.
I'm out.
Blue just abandoned us.
I'm out.
Oh, we should have set up the death counter tonight, guys. Holy crap.
Oh, there goes John.
Good idea, the Alex Mill. I'll do that right now.
What will you do?
Weasel news.
We need news coverage on this one.
Oh, believe me, I'm going to get my van. And mechanic can't deliver.
Do you have cops on you?
Someone has an armored car somewhere nearby.
Shocker.
Hello, cop! Oh shit.
Oh shit, indeed. Hey, who has an armored car? Armored car, wait! Wait for me!
I'm surprised the train hasn't come barreling through yet.
I know, right? Oh, there's
actually,
so many.
I'm gonna see if I can get my truck.
God.
My big armored truck.
Oh, yes, Baker. Great idea. Let's go for a run in that thing, and then we'll do some kind of race or something here in a couple of minutes, guys, I swear. I am having a lot of fun doing this, though.
Yeah, I just need a car just to get into
train, it. Train! 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 Come here, train!
And the only cars around here are police cars. So...
Oh! The train killed me. I was trying to hop on the train and I got smacked in between two cars.
I swear I'm your friend.
Wow. Just wow.
Just but walking me. Along with the cops just clapping because they do my good ass. Job.
I just want a car. That's all I want.
Oh,
doing awesome stuff.
Oh god, the police are shooting me now.
There's a bunch of cops out here on this main highway just like walking through the wilderness.
Yeah.
I remember this day.
So back
I
to
have
the
my
zoo.
Truck.
Oh, I got killed by a...
Back to the zoo, Sean.
Where am I picking people up?
Back to the jail cell.
Over at the airfield.
I'm still up. Guys, stop for a minute, would you? I'm about to go in passive mode.
I guess I fucked the wrong guy.
Uh-oh, did you?
I stole a parked car.
Oh.
Baker, where are you?
Jamie McCann. Places, but I'd like to actually, you know, pick people up and drive instead of getting killed.
Can I get picked up?
Yeah, guys, stop killing for a minute. Stop killing. Let's get in Baker's whip. How many people does that thing hold?
I don't know. It can hold a whole bunch of people besides I know. So
I will lead you to my location. Look for the fireworks.
Because, baby, you're a firework.
I launched the flare. Oh, God, the police aren't happy about it. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
They're against freedom.
Okay.
All I was trying to do is share the freedom.
Those commie bitches.
Whoa.
Hey, I found a friend. Hi, friend.
Don't know where everyone is here.
Go to the airport, Baker.
Oh, everyone's at the airport.
There.
I'm right here.
That's you. Stop. I'm here.
Invest in the red. It's in your interest.
Wait, what?
What?
I just read a sign. Invest in the red. It's in your interest.
Oh.
I don't know what that meant.
Stuff is getting in the cab. Wow, 4 stars. All right, we've got to go.
Oh, I don't want to be on the outside. I don't want to be on the outside.
Too bad.
No!
Pick me up, Baker! Pick me up!
It's the outside or nothing.
I think I see you.
I'll be on the outside.
Can I not get on the back?
It looks like a train coming down the road.
Why do I have
4 stars?
Why do I have 4 stars?
Because you got on the truck.
God.
Fine.
Why doesn't everyone just call off the police?
That's too much work.
Just saying.
Well, someone just did, and now we have 1 star again.
Well,
it's better than 4 stars. Come back on the runway, would you, Baker?
Right quick.
Hi, don't run me over, though.
I'll call Lester. Give me 2 seconds.
Oh, I can't get in the back.
Oh.
No.
Oh, we got dudes hanging everywhere.
There we go.
I just want my mechanic to bring my car to me.
I got my machine gun, so let's do this.
Yeehaw!
Can you hear the banjos playing, or is it just me? How do we not have any cops actually right now?
Because someone called Lester.
I did.
That's no fun though, is it?
Oh, do you want to open up? Just open fire then. The cops are showing up.
Peace officer rolling with all 4 flat tires and no doors. Alrighty then.
Now this is a crew roll up.
Yeah. We don't have any cops yet, Blue.
I'm gonna go drive by the police station.
By or into?
So there's
Wait,
what, 6
the
of us here?
Out here?
Yeah.
Is there 2 of you in the cab and then 4 of us back here?
So no at the police station.
No, nobody cares about the police station tonight, apparently.
Yeah, those people right there. On the right side.
Right side.
I just killed the people in the van.
Oh. Well, that's why they pulled into the tractor.
Tractor, you guys mind? Tractor's down.
There we go.
Yay, we got a 2-star. I've never had to work so much before in my life to get a rating.
I was going to call 911 a second ago.
Called it in, some lunatics with a truck.
Hi, I'm the lunatic with a truck. Can you come stop me?
Oh my god, you just ate that car. I'm going to die, by the way. Yep, I'm dead.
I just
no, I'm not dead.
That was gone.
Okay, we get-
Oh!
How am I still on?
Because you're on the right side, not the left.
Who hit me? Who hit me? Oh,
that would have been KC.
Oh my god, he put me down. Let's go see
this. Yeah, now he won't let me move.
Oh my god.
Whoa.
Airborne.
Oh, hi. Let's go, Baker. I'll escort you. Oh, wait, that's not Baker. There's another one of those big trucks. Oh, God, that's Baker. Oh, God, Weasel
Why,
News
KC?
On the case,
Why?
Covering it live from a police
car.
Well,
I mean, you guys are on the other side of the truck. Night. I have to help somehow.
We got a little convoy. I got a flat tire and a broken siren, but we're doing good. Oh, my God.
Steffi's just shooting away.
Oh, God. Oh, goodness.
Whoa. Oh, God.
Oh, there's a train coming.
Oh, I think my truck's on fire.
Is it really?
Yeah, it is. Yeah. You guys are gonna die.
The gas tank is on fire. Stuffy.
Come on, John, quickly.
I'm trying. I can't get around this stupid cop.
Hang on, Steffi. Hang on, Steffi. Get in.
Oh, Vinyl Sloth gets my bounty.
Nice. Oh, there's so many cops here. Casey Gall, help me push. Wait, that didn't sound right. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Saving in my Weasel News van now.
Weasel News. I feel like I need to get in a Weasel News helicopter.
Want pickup?
What is the vehicle called?
The van? I have no idea.
Trumpo or Picador?
I'm not sure.
Say it's a Rumpo.
I totally need a new cop car, guys.
Totally need to rethink our lives, though, with this.
Hey, oh, God.
Hey, who's that? Casey and Steffi.
Stop.
Hi. We're chasing you.
Are you?
Trying.
Hold on, the Weasel News van is on the way. Weasel,
oh,
my
oh,
God,
Casey.
There's so many. There's so many cops back here stuck on the bridge that I can't get through.
Did you not see that bridge, Casey?
Nope.
Oh, God.
Oh, there's a truck.
Mayhem and carnage everywhere.
Oh, my God, the cops are shooting innocent people. Storms is here.
Wow.
Yeah, I have to go around. I can't get on the bridge.
Oh, no, we're coming back. We're going back.
I'll catch you.
Oh, I got wasted.
Oh, God.
Yeah, you guys coming back this way?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get the Weasel News van out.
Weasel News.
Oh, Baker. I'll be your co-anchor.
Like the horn.
Thanks, Blue.
Uh-huh.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, there's no way
so
they can
much traffic through, here. There's so much traffic.
Blew through it.
Oh no. I don't like explosions when I'm sitting in the full
of Casey, quit being a dick. You just ruined
swear,
my
I'm swear I'm not. I'm swear I'm not.
Weasel News.
I swear I'm not.
On the
with
case.
Me, the other
oh,
guy.
God.
Oh, God, the van.
Weasel News.
That big truck's got
stolen cop car. Pleasing the real police on chase.
I only have a 2-star right now. It's not bad.
God, the physics in this game are way off because my car is like slinging these police cars.
I went around your Weasel News roadblock there. Baker. I got some sick
all the
hair.
Cops, yeah, all the cops would have left you too.
Oh, God.
Weasel News, man, also good for off-roading.
Is it?
Probably would be, actually. Oh, God. Weasel News van also good for smashing. Almost got me.
Oh, stop that truck.
I'm going to try to make my air.
Oh, jeez. Oh, I got smashed. Albino slot. Flex.
Oh, my God. All right, does anybody know a good race to go do with a bunch of people?
Any of them.
Okay, set one up.
As long as it's not like a one of those Thunder ones where we have to sit there and spend 20 minutes trying to get up one little ledge.
Aren't there a bunch of new ones?
Yeah, something? They're in like a playlist, I think. I'll see if I can find.
All right.
Just like a small playlist or something.
Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. We'll go do a couple.
Where's the Weasel News band?
Weasel News. I found my car back. Wow. He's just sitting here all untouched and not hurt. It's kind of amazing. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Blue Devil.
I didn't think I'd kill you.
Your tire went through my head. Of course you killed me.
I was thinking my truck would be big enough it would just jump your car.
If you would have been, like, 3 inches to the right, it would have been fine. But
sorry, John.
All right. Going into a race.
Alrighty, cool.
One of the new ones. The turbine race.
A lot of cops here.
Guys, go ahead and accept it. Let's go into the race that Baker's setting up. Oh, goodness. That was fun, guys. That was fun.
Oh, yeah.
Alrighty. Jump in this race, guys. It's a playlist. How many do you know?
I think it's just a race. Oh, okay. I don't think it's a playlist.
Okay. I have not...
Everybody?
Done... We had 8 people, so...
Okay, we have 8 people now, so...
Yeah, I have not done any of these yet.
This'll be fun.
Yeah, this should be interesting. So, I did watch...
super fun.
Steffi the other day...
It's a whole 2.5 hours doing the entire playlist.
Is it really?
Yeah, roughly.
Wow. I did watch Steffi the other day for a little bit do this. So, I don't know what car's good, so we're going to go with this one for now. 8 teams, that's cool. Different race suits. We gotta rep the America.
139, lost 59. Not bad.
Nice.
Steffi, 1-2, lost 26.
I'm gonna go ahead and put some money down on Baker. Or not.
I wouldn't let me bid, but I might down.
Yeah.
Because you need to have money, like, in your pocket, not, like, in your bank.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't know that.
And, guys, I'm gonna add a level of difficulty here. Oh, I can't. Never mind. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay. First person. Oh, God.
Okay.
What are you guys doing back there?
Don't worry about it.
Apparently,
me
I'm
and John's
going
to race for last because we're in first person.
Yeah, I'm in first person, so this is going to get real interesting here, guys.
Y'all crazy. I think Steffi's slipstreaming me.
So.
Oh, now she's ramming me.
Oh,
has Steffi been drinking today?
Steffi, how's the orange juice? She probably needs a drink.
Steffi, why aren't you talking with us?
Damn it, I mean, you had the entire track to hit.
I can't see when I'm in first person going up the hill. I can't see. Why am I?
Like, people, come on. You have the entire track to drive on. You don't need to hit me.
Are you sure,
Baker? You need to speed up.
It's really pissing me off.
And I'm in third in first person. If I win in first person, I'm going to be amazed by myself.
Yeah, well, maybe I'd speed up if someone didn't hit me 3 times.
I'm in second.
Well, I was just trying to give you a boost.
They're trying to just give you a boost sideways.
Oh, God. Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, God. Oh, God. Those little, like, chicane things coming down the hill.
Oh, you're in for a surprise.
Do what?
You're in for a surprise.
Oh, God. There's spinny crap in front of me. I don't like this.
You just make sure you don't hit the thing.
Oh, God.
Come on, can I please get into first? I'm in second right now.
Oh, wow.
I'm still in first person.
I hear you, Blue. I hear you.
I'm doing good.
Oh, when you, like, land, your that guy's head, like, goes down. That's crazy. Kind of got a little... Whoa, that's a turbo thing. Nice racing back here in last place by myself. I don't have to worry about you guys hitting me.
Yeah, well, we're so spread out now, it doesn't really matter.
Yeah. Yeah. Besides, I'm just chilling, like, back here by myself, basically. Somebody's right in front of me, they just crashed.
That's Albino Sloth.
Yay, I'm not in last place anymore, guys. Woohoo!
Yay. I'm sixth.
Oh, is this the one that has the crossing point?
What?
Yeah.
Please, a lot of them actually have crossing points. You just can't really tell.
Oh, God. Oh.
There's no way I can catch up with first. I mean,
Steffi was in first, and now she's in fifth, and I'm about to pass her, so...
Who's in first?
Well, I just spun out.
Steven Rocks.
Okay. Cool. Oh, wait, where do I go? Wait, what?
She's swerving all over the place.
She got tripped up there for a second. Oh. Yeah, that was fun.
I spun out on one of the turns back there, so now I'm way behind first person.
I will say, in first person, these are pretty trippy.
And there's some races you can very easily miss a checkpoint, and you really don't realize it until... It's too late.
Wait till you get to this point, John.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Diarrhea. Wait, Benedict's not here. Never mind. My bad.
Don't do that.
Even says stop right before the end there.
Steffi just went, like, flying off the track.
Whoa, okay. This is a thing. This is a real thing. Alright.
Yes, it is.
I feel like I'm playing golf with friends right now, guys. This is fun. It's definitely different, though.
Come on, John, can you make it?
No.
Oh, I was right there.
Did you get a DNF?
Yeah. I was right there.
Did I just win?
No, I think that if there's another stunt race, we should vote for it.
Okay, yeah, if there's a stunt race, guys, we'll vote for it. That's fine. We'll keep rocking them. It was fun. That was fun.
Yeah, I won.
You won it in first person, Blue?
Yeah, Steve just stopped.
Oh, wow. That's amusing. Very amusing. Man.
Yeah, I mean, I think playing with Steffi, I played three quarters of it. I left for like 20, 30 minutes, and I made like $100,000 or so.
Oh, wow. All right, which one are we doing?
Duke Canyon Crossing. Or other ones, because people don't know how to vote.
Can I?
All right, I didn't vote. To Ryan.
I didn't get a chance to vote.
I went to vote, and then I went to hit A, and it wouldn't let me, so...
Yeah, because there were too many votes.
Okay.
So you're getting forced into another match anyway.
Oh, that's fine. Are you coming in there, or do you get out because you voted?
I'm assuming I'm in, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, the votes outweigh. If it goes, whoever the votes go.
Okay.
So.
Oh, okay.
You know the reason why I want this? Because I almost beat Baker last time in this.
Nah.
Oh,
I don't
God.
Know what you're talking about.
This does not look fun.
Ooh, off-road. I like off-road.
Okay, did.
All right.
Can we play that one? Can we play that one that we played that one night with the Liberators?
No.
Yeah.
You know what you can do before we play that?
What's that?
I don't take a guess.
I don't think I want to say it.
Exactly.
Alright, so is this one of those races where the bike is the smart thing to use or no?
Sometimes not. Depends on how good you are. Because you may just get knocked off instantly and get stuck in the back because everyone else is probably going to go for a vehicle.
Okay. Well, I've got my...
Ooh, Steffi's got a 30-1.
Oh, yeah? Wow.
Hey, somebody betted $300 on me.
Nice.
Someone bet $10,000 on almost everybody.
Holy crap.
Everyone except...
I just got $10,300.
Someone spends a lot of money.
Oh, yeah. Slocomotive! What's up, buddy?
By the only bike.
Locomotive?
Yeah, you're gonna die.
Awesome.
I saw Sean Sinclair with the woo woo woo, and I didn't know what was going on there. What's up, Locomotive? How's it going? And welcome.
Oh, God.
Oh!
You guys on the bikes, or you, Steffi, and was it you, Starms?
Yeah, I'm on it.
Yeah.
Yeah, just wreck them.
I was about to run them both over, just like eat them for lunch.
You do it.
Oh, I don't know. What place are you in, John?
There's two people up in front of me. I'm in third place.
Oh, I'm behind you.
Oh, okay. There's two people in front of me on bikes.
Slam on your brakes.
Why? Because he's behind me.
Yep.
That would be funny.
He's right in front of me, never mind.
Oh, and actually, Steffi, since you're in here, Smoke was wanting to talk to you about... Oh my god, why did I go so hard? Smoke was wanting to talk to you about the welcome thing when people come in chat. It'll say something, like, to them or whatever.
Whoa, someone on a bike went flying.
Kind of like you did with me.
Yeah, and he doesn't know how to do that, because I think, honestly, that'd be cool to set up for a bunch of different people, but... Locomotive would definitely be the first one. You know, gotta get the woo-woos going as soon as he comes in.
Like how Steffi thinks his baker's arrived.
Yeah. Or that Ted, the sheriff's here or whatever for tax. Or.
Yeah, so this, right where he crosses, where the track crosses.
Did I just bunch you, like...
Yep.
Yeah, I'm in third now. Steffi's on a bike, though.
I went from second to eighth.
No! Steffi, you must die.
Hi, Casey.
Oh god. That hurt so bad.
I got hit by a turbine.
Yeah, me too.
Freaking wasted.
Straight into the ground.
Hey, John. I'm right behind you.
Hi. I'm not in first person anymore because anybody gets
mad. No. You'd be on this map? No.
Wait. Are you kidding me?
Oh, we are
missed the checkpoint.
God!
Bless America. Land that up.
Land that I love. Yep.
God save the queen.
Damn you!
I lost this race.
I got
the new...
I got hooked on your back end, and when you spun, you... like
catapulted you.
Catch you.
Today, the new Prime Minister of Britain
signed
all the paperwork to tell the submarines what to do in case of nuclear Armageddon.
Really?
Yeah. So basically, like, if everyone, you know, all the ruling people in the country die, what do the nuclear submarines do?
What do they do?
Do they fire, or do they...
What did they...
Go somewhere? I don't know. We don't know.
Oh, okay. It's not
you won't ever know. Literally, the Prime Minister writes a letter, and they put him in a safe on the submarine.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
What happens if the safe is destroyed?
I mean, it's on a submarine.
I mean, it's still valid.
If the submarine's destroyed, then you really can't fire missiles out of it, can you?
Yeah. That's a good point.
It's true. Very true.
I'm in third. Can't let Steven Rocks win again. Or almost win.
Well, Blue's not going to win after...
I know I'm not going to win.
Wait, Baker, you said you're in second?
Third.
I was saying, I'm in second. What are you talking about?
I'm right behind four. You.
Oh, God. Oh, yep. Oh.
Never mind.
Yeah, you were behind me until I hit the wall there.
Dick.
Eight wheels turn back. Oh, yep, okay. Don't worry, Baker. I got karma. I got what was going to me.
Might be easier for you just to respawn.
I did.
How the heck did I end up in third?
That was instantaneous karma right there.
John got karma.
Okay.
I got karma to roll.
I'm right behind you, Baker.
Yeah.
Not for
Baker,
long.
Slow down a minute. Let me keep caught up.
No.
Oh, I got seventh place. Moving up in the world.
Casey's moving on up. To seventh place.
Oh, God.
Where he's not
no
anymore.
Yeah, the track crosses at one point.
God damn it.
Last time I played, I was on a bike.
Sorry.
It's like real bad.
No, John, no.
Yes, John, yes. What are you talking about, Blue Devil? Get out of here.
You just passed me.
I passed you. Oh, God. I thought I was going to get it again.
Damn it. Why didn't you get hit?
I don't know. Why didn't you get
hit? John, you're going slow.
You're going too fast. You should slow down and be safe on these corners, Blue.
If you're skilled enough, you can take it full bore.
Yeah, how'd that work out for you last time, bud? Oh, God.
Bye, John.
I got karma again.
So maybe talking, you should learn something. Karma?
Talking smack over here, and karma gets me instantly in the maybe face.
Maybe you should learn your lesson.
Oh, I'm still in fourth place. Thunder, is that a message I just saw from you? You want to invite, buddy? Surprised you're not in somebody
else's
stream.
Come on, Baker, lose control.
Oh. This is actually a fun race, though, I'm not gonna lie.
I'm right on KC's bumper.
Oh.
Oh!
Your fault. Rusty's bumper ointment?
Pretty much, yeah. I got stuck.
Come on. Overtake Baker. Overtake Baker.
Oh, sorry, Stevie.
Oh, telephone pole.
Kind of helped her, actually. Never mind.
Oh, landed on the wheel, though. I just hit a telephone pole. Barrel rolled and landed right on the wheels next to Baker.
Nice. Thanks for coming out. Catch you later. Bro, oh, God.
Bro.
Sean says Blue stop being Dale Senior.
Oh, wow. God.
Who said that?
Sean Sinclair.
Sean.
With the shots.
Oh, I think that gets comment of the night, guys. If that's a thing, that gets it.
No.
Instead of a quote, it's comment.
Yeah.
Comment of the night.
Comment of the night.
I'm more like the NASCAR racer that used to race with a monkey.
I think he was referring to...
Is that a speed racer?
I think he was referring to Dale Earnhardt because he crashed into a wall.
No, that was Mach 5 and speed racer with the monkey.
Yeah.
Oh, no, there used to be a professional NASCAR racer back in the early days that used to race with a monkey on his pit crew. He used to sit in a little car seat next to him. What's up?
I want to know his name.
Whatever you say. Somebody that's trying to start looking up.
Not only did I lose the race,
yeah,
but I lost $300 on it too.
Yeah.
Well, Vinyl Sloth lost $17,900.
Wow.
Yeah, he did.
I think he might be the one that bet a bunch of money.
Well, I think. What are we doing?
Thread the needle.
Whatever
the
people
needle
are voting for, honestly. It's not like you have a choice.
That's true. That is true. Yeah, I didn't get to vote.
I like threading the needle, but by the time you said threading the needle, there's no.
Yeah.
No.
All right, we're gonna try to get Thunder in here real fast. So don't start it up, please. Please. Oh man. Killing me tonight, guys. It's hilarious, but I'm stuck in the clouds now. Oh, there we go. All right. Try to get Mr. A couple of you guys in here. Nope, not you, because you don't have this.
There You inviting or?
Yeah, I'm on it. User joined your channel. I am on it. Alright, Thunder, your invite has been sent. And we gotta just do this because, you know.
I may have accidentally sent an invite to everyone, but.
So Thunder,
y'all missed me, didn't ya?
Thunder, how's Taylor?
Oh, she's gray, you know. John, how you spell tormenting as ever?
What? What's up, Blue?
How you spell monkey?
M-O-N-K-E-Y.
Okay. M-O-K-E-Y.
That was like the most random question of all time. Thank you.
I'm gonna beat y'all. Tom Flanko.
Hey, are we ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Beat y'all, 'cause I'm good.
Yeah, you. We know, Thunder. We know. Text, did you see that?
I did this race a little while ago and I won, so hey.
Yeah, were you racing by yourself?
No, I was racing again. Look, I was in Sam's stream and she had a bunch of other people in that race. God. More than here.
God, yeah. There's so many people in there. I don't know how you can do it.
Well, Tex is double teaming the streams today, huh?
Yeah. Yes, sir, I was.
Okay.
Yeah, so,
I was trolling Thunder.
Oh, were
yeah,
you?
He was.
Is that why you're so quiet? Because you're over there trolling Thunder?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I understand. Understood, understood.
So, hey. Everyone that's here, we need to get Thunder off
no.
of the track.
No. No.
Ooh, all right. That's
your goal.
Okay, that sounds
I
like
will
fun.
Notch all of you over at sea.
Bump and run.
John, I just posted the race car driver that used to race with a monkey.
Okay.
I get.
Yeah,
so I'm like, you're like taking that from TeamSpeak and throwing on chat.
No. Sean Sinclair said his name in there too. In TeamSpeak. Or in Twitch. Sorry to whoever.
Had you heard of all the dirty racers in the back there?
I was wrecked. Oh, yeah. God. Uh-huh. Bye, Thunder.
Who the fuck did that? Who the fuck did that?
Had to get rid of Tree and Sean and Casey and
I'm
back.
Coming for y'all. I'm gonna wreck every person I see now.
Thunder went flying.
All the dirty racers.
Oh god! I'm trying to race clean here, and y'all just want to freaking kill me.
Of course, somebody has to hit me
Holy
on
crap,
the loop.
This is interesting.
And I knocked someone else off.
Look at this booty! I'm going for that booty.
All you guys, all you did was take care of the people behind.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Whoa,
oh,
that was trippy.
No, really? You did not win, Steffi.
Oh god, what happened up there? God. Jesus.
Make sure you didn't miss any checkpoints.
I'm sorry, Casey. I couldn't stop.
Well, I just got comrade.
It's okay, John. It's okay.
I can bald you.
I'm in fourth. I'm coming for you.
Wait, what?
I'm coming for whoever's in front of me, in front of fourth.
Steffi's in first right now.
Steffi's
in
first?
Yeah, so much,
what?
So much hate in this race.
Oh. That has to be
won.
A first.
Well,
oh, wait,
if
no, she's in
is the one that Steffi's bet $10,000 on me, it'd be in his interest to let me win.
Steffi's on the front? Something weird's happening right now.
Oh my goodness.
Second, Steffi's in... What the hell is happening?
Whoa.
Oh Thunder. No, this thing.
Well, there's fireworks.
Oh. No, Steffi, no!
Oh, I just died.
Steffi, I'm
oh
coming
my gosh.
For you now.
Oh my god, I'm gonna barf.
How did I live after that? I'm not even mad that I just wrecked. I'm surprised I lived.
Oh god.
Guys,
hey,
John,
in
I just
first.
Saw you.
I'm in third, guys.
I'm coming
oh,
for
oh,
you,
no,
John.
Second.
Oh god.
Okay, I'm coming for you.
This is like the trippiest race
ever.
One at a time, guys. One at a time.
This is crazy. We can't do this one at a time. This is my life to win. Like
I mean,
they did 2500.
I just gotta pass Steffi. Well,
John,
I know Steffi's
gonna try
a dirty racer.
You.
I race you clean, bro. I need to cough.
I'm in last. Oh, no. Treason.
I mean, like, third to last.
Okay, John, do not kiss my butt too much right now.
Sorry, I'm trying to cough, but I'm quiet. It's a thing.
I hate when
Thunder.
You're side by side going up that thing.
That was, like, synchronized, bro.
Wow. The first couple places here Did I miss a checkpoint? No, I was just going around the loop and it was like first, fourth, fifth.
Holy shit! Did you see that, John?
What?
A dude came, like, there was someone who was going around that loop and came right beside me. And John, you just, like, jumped over me.
Yeah, I did. Totally did, Thunder.
You want to try not to wreck you? Try.
You're going to try not to wreck me as you put your bumper on me.
Up through fifth are, like, really close together here.
I see. Oh, my God. Something's going to happen there.
I'm right behind you guys in six.
Are you really?
I'm not far off.
I think I may have left ketchup on.
Oh.
So, it kind of gives, like, people in the back a boost in speed.
Whoever's right beside me, Baker, don't wreck me. I won't wreck you.
Look at it. We're three wide.
Who
we're
just did
wide.
That?
Oh, you... Oh,
who took me out?
Whoever just took me out, you need to burn in hell.
That same person that just took me out, probably.
Albino Sloth, yeah.
Probably was him.
Man. I don't like Tyree. You start racing dirty, people will race dirty against you, man.
I wasn't racing dirty, I was clean.
Steffi's in second, Steffi's right behind
you.
Oh god, this is gonna go bad.
Oh my god, I was
Steffi,
totally
please don't
clean.
Wreck me, please don't wreck me. Steffi?
Good doing for Taylor.
Oh, hi, y'all.
Wrecking for Taylor.
Every one that I do is dedicated to her, damn it.
And every time we wreck you is dedicated to her, so... Either way, she wins.
Either way, she wins.
I'll buy our Steam Rocks go suck.
Oh god.
Smoke Steffi.
Steffi and I from first. Oh god. Steffi came so close to winning too.
Oh, she came right across the nose of my car. I had to check up.
Oh wow.
Either I was gonna wreck her and
too.
Myself, or just take third.
Yeah, it's one thing, you know, if you have an accident.
Oh god, bless America.
AC. Holy crap.
God bless America.
Everybody's gonna lose their talk power. Wow. It's one thing if you have, like, an accident and you, you know, like with Thunder there when I sent him flying. That wasn't really my fault. It's kind of...
Yeah,
fault.
Right?
But when you sent me flying?
Yeah, when I sent you flying, I couldn't stop. I couldn't turn. It just, it happens. But to purposely take somebody out, that makes me never want to add that person to my friends list.
What was Tree doing?
Just saying.
He's trying to get over that wall, but he couldn't get enough speed.
So, will I join the next one automatically, or do I have to hit anything?
What do you mean?
Like,
you'll
I
just join
to,
next race.
I need to go for a drip.
You should be. You should just join automatically.
All right. Awkward times with TeamSpeak. Engage.
Yay.
Hi.
Hi, Becker.
How are y'all doing?
Albino Sloth lost $20,000.
That's a lot of money.
Look at Steffi and I's times. She was like right behind me.
Yeah, that's milliseconds. But who's got the best lap? Blue does. 2 minutes and 2 seconds.
Ow, I never played this.
2 years, good.
That
worth right in the
air. Oh, that's a motorcycle race that all you are voting for.
Yep, right through the D.
God.
Right
through the D.
Literally.
So, how about that weather?
Hot.
Yeah.
There's so many times on my paper route, I felt like just running and jumping in someone's pool in the backyard.
Even the description of this race says, get up close and personal with a massive D. Give it the D. Put the D in Vinewood. I'll wait just in case, you know, John's not back yet. Just because I don't want to start it and have him be in last.
And hold Y to get more time if you need it.
Alright.
Microphone active. Go ahead, guys. I'm back.
Did you read the description of this race?
Nope.
Give it the D. Put the D in Vinewood. Get up in close and personal with the massive D.
Just gonna shake my head.
Drive a motorbike
to the big
and
break
D. Speed through,
so,
through the D of the Vinewood sign. Surprisingly, the last one is not a joke.
Thunder, did you make this race?
No. This is made by Rockstar, so they must have been listening to us about talking about the D's.
D, defense.
Okay.
D, talking about the D's.
Okay. You know, motorcycles, or is it all motorcycles? It's all motorcycles, huh?
It's a motorcycle race, yep.
What's the fastest one?
The Batty 801RR.
Okay.
I believe.
That's kind of what I was thinking, but I wasn't sure. Alrighty. Let's go do some racing.
Steffi's odds are 33-1.
Let's do this.
I'm about ready to beat all of you. Again.
I'll put 100 on Steffi.
Who won that last race? I wasn't even paying attention.
That was me. I won.
Don't know.
Nice. Wait, I'm starting all the way in the back.
Hey, with motorcycles, yeah, I won last that means you can't really wreck each other as easily.
Should we not be doing wheelies while we do a motorcycle race, or should we?
Yeah, I mean, it slows you down, so...
Wheelie it, buddy.
Well, Albino Sloth tried to wreck me, but he went off instead.
Shocker, Albino Sloth's trying to wreck somebody.
Hey, he sent me a message. Let's see what it says.
Because he was not racing even the slightest bit clean right there. Just gonna go... That's good, yep. Throw that out there. Oh.
What? I hit the ground and came to a complete stop.
I did right behind you as well, Baker.
What?
These races are still under creation.
Crashes really bad.
It's like you caught the edge of the ramp and it killed you.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Dude, we just like glued ourselves. Oh, well, that's narrow.
I hit like the rumble to the side.
Yeah, we landed on each other too.
Is anybody else hearing robots in TeamSpeak besides me?
Yeah, you're all robot.
Okay. Are you in your father?
Oh god.
Danger, Will Robinson, danger.
Pretty much, yeah.
Beep, beep, rat.
Beep, boop. Beep, boop, beep, boop.
Beep, boop.
Why are we taking these fast motorcycles off road?
I know that's.
We had to go. We had to go through the D.
Oh, that's right. Sorry.
We had to go through the D.
Oh, I fell off.
Your storm sinks to third.
No! Damn it! Sorry.
Okay. Oh, goodbye. Nah.
I'm in second.
Oh no!
Oh, ooh, I thought I was gonna hit somebody going across the track there.
I would just like to let you know that Taylor's apparently been lurking.
Hi, Taylor! She messaged you on the
future. I just did that to myself, honestly.
Bye, John.
Yeah, I went flying, didn't I?
Who the hell just jumped? Baker, screw you when you're jumping.
Well, I got a slipstream. I am zinged before the jump.
Fuck, I just went off.
I hear you, Sean.
Wait, what did Sean say?
I'm Zingbot.
Oh, is Zingbot in tonight?
Oh.
Or is he just being Zingbot in general?
He's just being Zingbot in general, I think.
Hey, okay. Storms, I see you. Oh shit, I'm gonna go on a building. Fuck.
Hi, Taylor!
Whoa, Storm. Whoa, Thunder.
Yeah, Thunder language.
Swear jar.
Sword is that.
Swear jar, I don't care.
So, I mean, you're gonna lose
you
your talk
swear
power.
In front of a lady. Okay.
We swear in front of you all the time, Baker. What are you talking about?
Well, we're not
and Baker, you know, Storm. Baker, I'm supposed to... On Texas Word, I'm supposed to make you rage.
Oh, trust me.
That is entertaining when that happens.
Albino Sloth can do that.
Yeah,
but of course,
so
you're nowhere
he's
near
been
me.
Doing very
so...
well tonight.
Yeah. I mean, Thunder, you're in what, seventh place now?
Yep. Thanks to you.
Hurry up, Thunder.
So who's raging who?
Oh.
I'm not raging.
I'm
damn
lagging.
It, I just fell off again.
That's what I know.
Oh, I missed the ramp.
Yeah, you did.
Oh. Dang it.
Thunder, yeah. Am I going to get to save a stamp this week?
What?
Yeah, what?
Am I going to get to save a stamp for mailing you your check this week if you don't do your duties?
I lost control there. Sure.
Sure.
I don't even know what's going on right now. I'm at
Storms.
You know, if you just
do
right behind.
You don't have to buy a stamp.
I'm right behind Storms, so... Hello. Goodbye.
Is it me you're looking for?
Oh!
Holy shit.
Hello from the other side?
Question mark.
I must have called 1,000 times.
Casey.
Hi. Hi.
Get back here.
Wow. Steffi just barely beat me. Like, that was me close. Case,
what the hell?
We'll see what the times are for the lap.
Hey, Casey, you got lucky there. If I didn't stop.
I mean, I don't know why you stopped. It's a race.
It just, like, I came down right when I hit the ground and it just stopped me.
Excuses.
I lied. Come on, come on, come on. Excuses.
And Taylor, wait, that sword still looks
finish,
good on
me. Let
me
finish.
God, thunder.
Yes.
That just. Wait, there's an emoji to explain how I feel right now. Hang on.
Smoke's back.
I just gotta find it.
What I was doing so well on that race, too.
There we go. There we go. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, that'd be the one. Haha. Or if I come down here in the better TTV ones, because I like some of those, too. That would be another good one. I don't know how many of you can see that, but that's another good one that I like.
It just says puke.
That's pretty much what it is, yeah.
Uh-huh. Oh, look at that. There's a smoke
John,
and there's
look
thing.
At here in Steffi's time.
Oh, wow.
There's a secondhand smoke in the works.
Yeah, no, that was really close between Steff and I. What are we playing now, guys? Oh my god, there's so many votes for different things.
Guess we're playing Nightlife.
Yep.
Good map, too.
That is all good.
It's a great map.
Oh, goodness.
I think it's another motorcycle race.
Yeah, it is.
You people in your motorcycle races.
You want the gargoyles for this one.
Say so.
Man.
Alright. I don't trust them.
No.
Goodness, we've laughed a lot tonight, haven't we? At least I have.
Oh, yes, we have.
Okay.
We all kind of have under our breath, I can tell you.
And it's only 7 o'clock, guys. The night is young.
I know.
The night is young. Okay.
So much more shenanigans.
Crossbow, thank you. I know, right? We get hours for shenanigans still. And actually, here in a little bit, I'm going to take a little break and we're going to crank up song requests. And we'll go song requests the rest of the night then. What bike do we want for this one, Casey?
Don't trust him.
I'm going with an Akuma, I'll be honest.
I'll just go with what I had. Get sprunk. So yeah, we'll do song request flip on song request here in a little bit. And it should be good. Somebody better request Friday, though. Just saying.
I'm on it. Wish on this. I don't know.
Both of you. As soon as it plays, request it again. And I may or may not sing along with it, but I'll be honest. At least for a little bit of it.
Oh, come on. Don't let us down.
I'm not hearing enough horns honking.
I'm getting good at that boost thing off the start.
All I do is like feather the trigger.
Yeah.
And then just, yeah, I always get it.
Oh, bye, Steffi. Couldn't quite hang on that turn there, it looked like.
Yeah, if you're not careful, you will catch a building.
God, this one's intense.
To the face.
I'm going to go ahead and say right now during this race anyway, and probably the rest, any of these like this, if anything pops up in chat, text, it's on you.
You didn't for
it. Your else is intense.
What's that, first person?
Camping.
Oh.
Intense.
I see what you did there.
Womp, womp, womp.
The king of dad jokes.
I thought you were a radio guy. What happened to that?
I don't know.
Radio guys tell dad jokes too, huh?
You ever listen to the Bob and Tom show?
Yeah, used to. But rip.
Oh!
Rip.
I went too close to the inside.
Raymond, how you doing?
Rip a Roni.
But I'm still I only lost one spot, so.
Nice.
Oh. Bye bye.
You just saw the rip.
Wow. Casey's in second.
Wow.
Axe.
That's new.
Axe. Ooh, I like this tube. Oh, I followed Tree Cutter. Don't follow Tree Cutter.
Oh, duh.
We both drove right off the course. Goodness, that was fun.
How many laps are there?
Two.
Oh, goodness.
Yeah, so Blue's sitting there.
Oh, yeah, Blue's.
Yeah, he's alright.
He hasn't even, like, crossed the start line to start the race.
Oh, wow. Oh.
Oh, building to the face.
Oh. Ow. Is that a Rip Baker moment?
No, I saved it.
Oh, okay.
But it did hit my face.
Nice.
Well, hopefully it improved it.
Wow.
Wow, indeed. Oh, you hit that purple building that kind of sticks out, didn't you?
Huh?
There's a lot of purple things that stick out. Never mind. You hit that one, probably, that I almost got right there.
Yeah, like you come through that little like gap and you kind of have to stay to the right.
Yeah.
I went in the air and I twisted sideways a little bit.
Oh, wow. Oh, goodness. I had to downshift to get up that hill. Oh, rip. Rip.
Aroni.
Yeah, pretty much, yeah. That was bad. That was very bad. These races are pretty cool, though. They put a lot of time in them, didn't they?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So. That is cool. And the best part is it's always free, the Rockstar DLC. Except for, you know, you go out and spend all the money on the shark cards to buy the stuff that's in the DLC, but...
Yeah, like the rally cars are like $1.5 million or something like that.
God.
I think even those race cars are still like $2 million.
Wow.
Oh, that was close.
I won one. I'm excited now.
You won, Casey? Yeah, you did.
Yeah.
Nice. We'll see if I get to finish.
Spectating Blue.
I know, right?
I bet that's thrilling, guys.
Yeah. What happened to Johnny Rocks, or what's his name?
Steven Rocks.
Yeah. Did he finish second?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't see him.
So I was going by him and he spawned, and I think a slipstream went right by me.
Wheelie across the start finish line. That's how we do it.
I stoppied.
He must have had a good lead then, huh? Yay, we're spectating Blue.
So Albino Sloth sent me a message and said, "Sorry, Baker," with a heart.
Weasel news on the scene of Blue Devil not moving at all.
Or Tree.
Oh, Tree wasn't moving?
Or Albino. He's sitting there.
Okay. Goodness.
$55,000, holy cow.
Hey, ranked up.
Yay!
Yay!
That's awesome. That was race weights with wheel. What? That race is real, or was real. Okay.
15,000. Yeah, not a bad run. Trench.
There's so many people voting for different things. I just don't even vote. To be completely honest.
I don't like Trench, though.
Trench isn't bad at all.
Splits.
I vote for, like, you know, car races, but it seems like people are all with motorcycles where I fail at it.
Motorcycles are amazing.
I like cars.
Not big on the bike races. I'd rather race a car. Guys, I think this is going to be our last race, and then we can keep racing. Are you actually, no. We're going to go to free mode. Yeah, we'll go into free mode.
Yes, so that means people vote into free mode.
Yeah.
You're probably just going to leave the game.
I've got a couple invites to send out real fast. Please do not start it.
Got 50 seconds.
Well, they better hurry up and join. Don't say I didn't try to invite you guys.
Yeah.
But anyway,
also
I'm gonna...
Kato Gator fans playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3.
I'm gonna take a little break and probably just, like, get in a helicopter or a plane or something. Have you guys just, like, fly me around? Or actually, it doesn't matter because I'll bring up the other screen. Never mind. But I'm going to go take a little break. We'll crank up song requests. And, yeah. Then when I come back, we'll just continue the mayhem of GTA with song requests on. So that should be fun. At least, I think it will be. All right, good times, good times. I hear a dog barking.
I had to join.
Why did I hear a dog barking?
I don't know.
Because America.
Wasn't mine for once.
No, it was like in the game.
Oh.
All right, Baker.
Well, Jarhead left.
Yeah, he must be having some issues. GTA is always having issues, so shocker.
Pretty much.
Yeah, and then maybe after I get back, guys, we will jump back into the races or whatever as well. Because I'm having fun doing this. I hope everybody's enjoying it. So, yeah. Should be a good time. All right.
Could I put $100 on John?
Why would you?
Somebody just put $10,000 on Steffi.
Why would you put any money on me?
And $10,500 on Steven Rocks.
It's like one person that's putting all the money on there.
Yeah.
But if the person wins, they don't even win enough to actually pay for everything that they've lost. So it's like you should just bet on one person instead of betting on like four.
Well, I just put $100 on John just for the heck of it.
At this race.
Guys, get your song requests ready. You can't put them in yet, but get them ready. And make sure you have 100 bales, because that's what they cost. So.
Yeah, there's so many people.
Yeah, there are. 100 bales.
There's a wall there.
Not even trying, and I'm slipstreaming off people.
Oh, there's a leg there. The leg is real, guys.
Oh!
Oh crap, I didn't see that at first. Oh, I went airborne. Oh god. Oh goodness.
I just like landed on top of somebody.
Darn near.
And actually, if you guys don't know how to do song requests, somebody will post the command. Eventually, explaining to you how to do it.
I mean, I've just been changing places so much. It's like I'm taking the inside line on a corner, so I just gained like four spots.
Nice. You guys got a race going up there, don't you?
Yeah,
we do.
With the leg.
Six of us up here. It's all going back and forth.
That was a really bad leg right there.
Well, someone left.
Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, no. No. No, no, no. I didn't realize this.
Shit.
Who just jumped off their bike?
Thunder.
Probably Thunder, since he's
me. I failed miserably.
As long as you know.
A giant
hamburgers and salt potatoes for dinner.
Yeah.
So good.
See, I've heard Steffi talk about salt and potatoes before.
Wait, but how did I get an 11?
Not a thing.
By the time I got home, the potatoes were still, they were kind of dry now, so you could actually like see the salt on them.
Point.
Oh my god.
Like you'd see the white powder and then you just like soak them in butter.
Wow, that's a lot of salt.
Yeah, I mean like, so you go to a store and you buy them, they're, you know, salt potatoes. They're smaller potatoes and they come with like a giant packet of salt.
Yeah, yeah.
And you boil them in the salt.
I just, Casey, back me up, buddy. You ain't never heard of that, have you?
What's that?
Salt potatoes? What Baker was just talking about?
No, never heard of those.
I mean, it's salty like potatoes? A county fair staple.
No.
Yeah, that's probably why I've never been to county fairs that often.
Hey, Casey, you want to go to the county fair?
No.
It's coming up at the end of July. I think we're going to try to go.
Who's the state fair? State fair is awesome.
I am, like, on top of Casey.
I've never been to the state fair, Blue.
She said?
The great New York State Fair.
What did he say? Yeah. Oh, Thunder.
Nothing. But, bye, Taylor.
Bye, Taylor. Thanks for coming out. No. We'll catch
you
later.
Second.
There's a booth at the state fair that has homemade sodas.
Oh, wow. Ooh.
That tastes
Do they have fried
amazing.
Butter?
Probably. I usually try to stay away from that stuff because usually I go in the middle of August and too hot for fried food.
I know they have the butter sculptures.
Time out. Blue Devil. It is never too hot for fried food, sir. You take that back.
But fried butter.
It is when you're dying of heat and all you want is something to drink.
All right, guys, free mode. Vote for free mode. Vote for free mode. Please.
Free Willy.
And thank you.
Free the Willy.
Appreciate it. Vote for free mode.
Hey, maybe on one of my days off, I'll go to the state fair.
I actually really want to go to the county fair this year. I've not been to a county fair since I was like 6.
We don't really have a county fair per se.
No.
We have like a weekend long festival thing.
Yeah.
Celebrating the heritage of our town.
Yeah.
Of, you know, the Italians.
Sean's ready.
Actually, so on our light poles, I think they'll start alternating between the American flag and the Italian flag.
Oh, nice.
Every other pole would be, you know, American, Italian, American, Italian.
Nice.
With the checkered flag on the sidewalk side of.
Yeah, because of what your town is. Yeah, makes sense.
Yeah.
All right.
Of course, you know, with how fast traffic moves, not happening.
Yeah, that's true too. All right, so YouTube land, we are going to stop the video now. And if you're watching this the day it comes out, remember that there is another live stream tonight. Not sure what time it should be. We'll be on by 6, hoping to go on earlier than that. So, Casey, we need to get up early and cut grass tomorrow.
Yay.
That's just like 9. It's not that early.
It's still early.
Oh, you go to work at like 5, whatever.
But it's Saturday.
That's true.
Like, my early is like 2 p.m.
You can sleep in on Sunday. So, anyway.
You can sleep when you're dead.
Anyway, so thanks to, I gotta start above my name, that's weird. Casey, Steffi's hanging out in here, but she's muted. There's probably noise and stuff. Storms, Baker, Blue Devil, Tex, and Thunder. Holy crap, that's a lot of y'all. Thanks, y'all.
Hi.
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 Oh, hi. Bye.
Okay, I'll be back in a couple minutes into TeamSpeak, guys. But I'm going to mute TeamSpeak and we'll crank up song requests.
Okay.
Sound muted. Alrighty, so YouTube land, like I said, if you wanted to see the rest of the stream, it will be on Twitch, but a lot of it will probably be muted. So you should have come here. You should have been here. Anyway, we'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching. And.